Good morning, students. Today I am going to take science class for first CBSE. Lesson number 8. Our OU or our body, B body, my body, part PARTS, part. Our body parts. Okay, students. Our body parts.
One is thumb and four is finger. Okay, children?
of our hands. We can write. We can write. If we are writing with the help of our hands, and we are writing material. Yes. We can pull things. You are carrying your bags and all, no? We are pulling your phone book there. Yes or no? This is our food. See here. This is our food. Food means pala. We have five toes on each foot. We are how many toes we are having? Five. Okay, children. In one leg we are having five toes, and another leg we are having five toes. Totally, in two legs we are having 10 toes. The biggest toe is called great toe. This one is the great toe. Okay, children. Biggest one. We use our feet to do many things. For example, we use our legs to feet to do many things. We can run. We are running with the help of our legs and foot. These are not children. We can walk. We are walking. We can kick the ball. Yes or no? Yes. We can jump. We are also jumping. We are making skipping with the help of hands and legs. These are not children. Like the rope you want to tell, no, like this. By this we are using both hands and also the legs. Okay, children. Once again, I am going to read. Okay, children. Lesson number 8, our body parts. What are the body parts we are having? Let me see. I am going to write on the board. Head. H-A-I-R. Head. Then head. H-E-A-D. Head. H-E-A-D. Head. After that, eyes. E-Y-E-S, eyes. Nose, N-O-S-E, nose. Then mouth, M-O-U-T-H, mouth. After that, ear, E-A-R-S, ears. Hands, two hands we are having, no? That's why hands I am writing. H-A-N-D-S and legs. L-E-G-S legs. Finger. F-I-N-G-E-R-S fingers. Because we are having five fingers too in one hand. That's why we are writing fingers here. Okay, children. And then toes. T-O. Yes, toes. Elbow. E-L-B-O-W. Elbow. Thumb. T-H-U-M-B. Thumb. Okay. Great toe. G-R-E-A-T. Great toe. T-O-E. Toe. Great toe. Neck. N-E-C-K. Neck. Arm. A-R-M. Arm. Knee. K-N-E-E. Knee. After that, foot. F-O-O-T. Foot. After that, stomach. Okay, children, stomach. Yes, S-T-O-M-A-C-H. Stomach. Shoulder. S-H-O-U-L-D-E-R. Shoulder. After that, what do you write? Yes, this is eyebrow, this is eyelids, cheek, chin. That and all we are having, no? Yes. Okay, tell us. What are the things where, what are the body parts we are having? Means, see here, hair, head, eyes, nose, mouth, ears, hands, legs, fingers, toes, elbow, thumb, great toe, neck, or knee, foot, stomach, shoulder, after that, chest, C-H-E-S-T, chest. Okay, children, chest. Chest means chest. This one is chest. Okay. Once again. Next. In mouth, what we are having? Tongue. T-O-N-G-U-E. Tongue. Skin we are having, no? S-K. Once again, I am going to repeat this. Okay. Our body has many different parts. Our body has many different parts. Let us learn about them. Let us learn about them. We do many activities every day. We are doing many activities every day. Our body parts to do different activities. To do different activities, we are using different body parts. Okay, children. For example, this is the hand. This is the hand. These are our fingers. This one is the thumb. Yes, good children. We have four fingers. Four fingers we are having and one thumb we are having. See, each hand we are having one thumb and four fingers. How many hands we are having, children? Two hands. Good. How many eyes we are having? Two. How many ears? Two ears we are having. How many nose? Only one nose. Okay. How many tongue we are having? Yes, one tongue. How many mouth? One mouth. Okay. How many legs we are having? Two legs. How many fingers total? In two hands, how many fingers we are having? 10 fingers. In that, 2 thumb fingers and 8 fingers. Okay. In leg, how many toes we are having? 10. In two legs, we are having 10 toes. Okay, children. In that, one is greater toe. Okay. In one leg, one is the greater toe, means in two legs, two greater toe is the. Okay, children. Big toe, big one. Toe is the, no? Upper toe we are saying, no? That is the greater toe. Okay, children. Then, we use our hands to do many things. We use our hands to many things. For example, we can hold things. We are holding the things. We can push things. We can push things. We can write. We are writing with the help of our hands. We can pull things. We can pull our things with the help of our hands only. This is our foot. We have 5 toes on each foot. In one leg, we are having 5 toes. Okay, children. The biggest toe is called great toe. This toe is called great toe. We use our feet to do many things. For example, we can run. We are running with the help of our foot. We can walk. We are walking. We can kick the ball. We are kicking the ball now. We are playing the football. We are kicking the ball with the help of our foot. We can jump. We can jump. We can skip. Yes or no? Yes. We can climb the tree with the help of our hands and foot. Okay, the legs. Okay, children. Once again, I am going to repeat the body parts. Okay, children. H-A-I-R. H-E-A-D. H-E-Y-E-S-I-N-O-S-T. Nose. M-O-U-T-H. Mouth. E-A-R-S. Ears. H-A-N-D-S. Hands. L-E-G-S. Legs. F-I-N-G-E-R-S. Finger. T-O-E-S. Toes. E-L-B-O-W. Elbow. T-H-U-M-B. Thumb. G-R-E-A-T. Great. T-O-E. Toe. N-E-C-K. Neck. A-R-M. Arm. K-N-E-E. Knee. F-O-O-T. Foot. T-E-E-T-H. T. S T O M A C H. Stomach. S H O U L D E R. Shoulder. C H E S T. Chest. T O N G U E. Tongue. S K I N. Skin. In fingers we are having nails. Nails. N A I L S. Nails. We are saying no. Are you cutting your nails? Yeah. In school we are checking on Monday. Yes or no, children? Yes. Nails. N A I L S. Nails. Okay, children. I think you are all understand. Okay.
Open your class words. I am giving you all words now.
All of you open your class of children. Science class. Science CW. You must open. And write lesson number 8. Our body parts. Okay, children. All of you open your science class part. And write lesson number 8. Our body parts. Okay, children. First, make hard words. H A R D R W O R D S. Words. Hard words. We are using starting three lines. Yes or no? Starting in red line and ending with blue line. Three lines we are using. Okay, for capital letter and for small letter. In the clear writing. Okay, children. First one. Body. B-O-D-Y. Body. Second one. Parts. P-A-R-T-S. Parts. Third one. T-H-U-M-B. Thumb. Fourth one. Fingers. F-I-N-G-E-R-S. Fingers. Fifth one. you write here only. Okay, children. Sixth one. Activities. A C T I V I T I E S. Activities. A C T I V I T I E S. Activities. Seventh one.
Activities. A C T I V I T I E S.
H-O-L-D, hold. H-O-L-D, hold. Ninth one, great. G-R-E-A-T, great. T-O-E, toe. Great toe. G-R-E-A-T, great. T-O-E, toe. Great toe. Tenth one, kick. K-I-C-K, kick. K-I-C-K, kick.
Okay, children? You must copy down in your class words. Okay, lesson number 8, our body parts. First main hard words I given. Hard words, first one, body. B-O-D-Y, body. B-O-D-Y, body. Second one, parts. P-A-R-T-S, parts. Second one, parts. P-A-R-T-S, parts. Third one, thumb. T-H-U-M-B, thumb. T-H-U-M-B, thumb. Fourth one, finger. F-I-N-G-E-R-S, fingers. F-I-N-G-E-R-S, fingers. Fifth one, hands. H-A-N-D-S, hands. H-A-N-D-S, hands. Sixth one, activities. A-C-T-I-V-I-T-I-E-S, activities. A-C-T-I-V-I-T-I-E-S, activities. Seventh one, push. P-U-S-H, push. Seventh one, push. P-U-S-H, push. Eighth one, hold. H-O-L-D, hold. H-O-L-D, hold. Ninth one, great toe. G-R-E-A-T, great toe. T-O-E, toe. Great toe. G-R-E-A-T, great toe. T-O-E, toe. Tenth one, kick. K-I-C-K, kick. K-I-C-K, kick. Okay, children? Copy down in your class words. You must write in your class words. I give one. 10 hard words. Lesson number 8. Our body parts. First main hard words I give one. 10 hard words I give one. Okay, children? You must copy, see this video and copy in your class words and complete the class work. Okay, children? Thank you. Bye.